In this short video, I'm going to show you how to set up an automatic reply to incoming emails. Outlook 2013 provides a really useful tool that sends out an automatic reply to received emails simply by following a set of rules that you set up for it. Most people use this to say that they're out of the office, but it has many other useful functions. Let's start by setting up a very simple out-of-office automatic reply. Open up a new email in Outlook. Leave the To field empty. Outlook will fill this in. For the subject, I'm going to put out-of-office reply. Next, I'll fill in the text. Thank you for contacting me. I will be away from my desk from 1st of July to 12th of July inclusive, and so on. Now what I need to do is to save the email as a template. So I go to File, Save As, I give it a name, Out of Office Reply, add the date 1st of July, and click Save As Template, and it's done. Now I have my template. Next, I need to set up the automatic reply itself. I go to Rules, Create a New Rule, and I need the Advanced Options. There's a comprehensive list of conditions to choose from. I select where my name is in the To box as the first condition, and you'll see the rule beginning to build below. Click Next, and there's a set of responses that Outlook can take if that first condition is met. I need reply using a specific template. I can select that template from User Templates in the drop-down box. I want the Out of Office 1st of July template. Open that, and it appears in the lower box as part of my new rule. Click Next. Finally, I need to set up any exceptions. Do I want Outlook to reply to every email I'm sent? What exceptions might I need? Well, what if someone has sent me an automatic reply? I don't want Outlook to reply automatically to those. It might start a real old loop. So I really do need to check this box. Next, I give the new rule an easily recognized name, Out of Office 1st of July, and I save it. Outlook gives me two options. One is to run the rule on all emails in my inbox, and I certainly don't want to do this. But I do need to switch the rule on. My final action is to check the rule. Apply this rule after the message arrives. Where my name is in the To box, reply using the specified template, except if it's an automatic reply. Yep, that's fine. Click Finish, and it's done. When I get back from holiday and want to switch off the automatic reply, all I need to do is go to Rules, Manage Rules and Alerts, switch off the rule, and we're there. And that's how you set up an out-of-office automatic reply to your emails. eTop Technology, here to help. If you like these videos, please visit our channel for more helpful how-tos and subscribe.